Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Minecraft account via my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows something went wrong in the login process. If the problem persists, check your internet connection. But here my internet works normal. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just one time reset this Minecraft launcher datas. So by simply go to settings and select apps category. So next you can click to access apps and features, and it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that Minecraft launcher, and finally I locate it. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and go to advanced options and slightly scroll down and finally click to reset. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows. So next you can open your local disk C. So I try to enable all the hidden items from this drive. So once you enable it and then navigate this I mentioned location. And I successfully navigate it. So you can click to delete all the folders from this location and close all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run and then execute this command services.msc, and it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate Xbox service and simply double click on it. So now I try to change the startup type to automatic and also click to start this service. So same way you can do this process for all Xbox services. So once you've done these processes, finally close all the windows. So at same time, if you use internet via fiber cable, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color light, problem with your fiber cable. So just check it. So anyway, if you do these I mentioned steps, just one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just check it if your PC is connected to the internet or not. So once I check it, finally one more time I try to access that Minecraft launcher. Because I check it if this trick works or not. So now I try to log in my account by using with the Microsoft login credentials. But friends, now this time you can see my login process is successfully completed. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.